Sons of Scotland. I am William Wallace. You know William Wallace, he's 7 foot high and he kills Englishmen by the hundreds. Aye, and if he were here, he'd consume the English army with fireballs from his eyes and thunderbolts from his ass. Here's a wee song about the Wallace.
Yaddle-lum dum da, yaddle-lum dee dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum dee da, yaddle-dum dee dilly dum, yaddle-dilly dum da, yaddle-dum dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum dee da, yaddle-dum dee dilly dum.
Didn't my Stirling Brig, the Wallace lay in hiding as the English host, fay the Sooth come riding louter far forth. Between them both was roaring, rumbling at the sight. Oh, the brig is still watching through the wood, the Wallace and the Murray, as the English come, where the Ellis three, yin by yin they crossed. Oh, the brig was roaring as they onward come. Oh, the brig is still.
The Wallace gave a shout, hoots his men come running, stopped the English host. On the brig is still, and crescent and turned round, the brig was small and turning, Murray, cat and done. On the brig is still, and oh, Surrey's men ran into each other, ain't good time about. They could be much farther, some farther side. In the fourth was down, and some were left to die. On the brig of Stirling, yaddle-lum dum da, yaddle-lum dee dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum dee da, yaddle-dum dee dilly dum, yaddle dilly dum da, yaddle dilly dum dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum dee da, yaddle-dum dee dilly dum. Sorry, he was well, couldn't afford the river, wished away all his might that the brig was bigger. Then he ride a wall, oh, the man was cursing, he lost all his men. And the brig of Stirling, yaddle-lum dum da, yaddle-lum dee dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum dee da, yaddle-dum dee dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum da, yaddle-dum dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum dee da, yaddle-dum dee dilly dum, yaddle-lum dum da, yaddle-dum dee dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum dee da, yaddle-dum dee dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum da, yaddle-dee dum dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum dee da, yaddle-dum dee dilly dum, yaddle-dee dum da.
William Wallace. Thank you.